I've worked in the medical field for over 25 years in coding, compliance, billing, blah, 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 but I have been out of coding field for about 10 years teaching coding. Why is it so difficult to get back into the medical field? Well, you've been teaching, have you? The one thing about teaching is that it's hard to keep, you know, your foot in the door. I'll pick up little contracts from time to time just to keep my foot into what's current and so that I can be educated. Because if you're teaching, you're not actively coding. your thought process is completely different. Getting that Practicode would be an excellent way to bring up your coding skills for current redacted live charts. I would check with them, and I think that would help you get back and say, oh no, I'm current, because look, I just went and coded 150 cases in cardiology, and here's my testing results, you know, stuff like that. So I would look at that. Network also. I miss Alicia. You guys work hard. Oh, thank you. Do you need any good mnemonics for remembering anatomy? Oh, yeah, I know lots. Too many to talk about now. My brain works in a weird way, and so I do associate stuff to remember it. And sometimes they're funny, sometimes they're morbid, but whatever it takes for you to remember something. Maybe we should start putting those up on the forum. That's what we could do, is put those up on the forum, different ways to remember things. And great advice for people, too. If you have something that helps you remember something about the vascular system or the chambers of the heart, things like that, let us know. We'll definitely get it up. I think that's it, Boyd.
Get more CPC exam tips, coding certification training, and CEU credits. Go to www.codingcertification.org.